In the previous lesson, you learned the extrude operation, thanks to which we created a 3D solid based on a 2D sketch. And when it comes to creating a 3D solid based on 2D sketches, we can also remove the material from the solid based on a 2D sketch. Just as we created this solid based on a 2D sketch, now I will show you how to make a pocket in this solid based on a 2D sketch. And we will create a sketch on this model face. Click this face and select Create Sketch. When it comes to creating a sketch, we can create it on the planes or on the faces of the model. And now we are creating a sketch on the model face. And here we will create, for example, a circle. Select the drawing of the circle and place the center of this circle at the beginning of the coordinate systems, and place the second point more or less here. Then select the sketch dimension command to determine the diameter of this circle. Select this circle and enter 55 mm as the diameter of this circle. And click Enter. Let's exit the sketch, click Finish Sketch. And now, based on this sketch, we will create a pocket in this solid. And in Fusion 360, the operation extrude and the pocket operation is the extrude operation, only with the appropriate type of operation. Select this operation. As a profile, select the sketch of this circle. And now, based on this sketch, you can add another fragment of the solid, but by dragging the arrow down, you will create a pocket. And here, pay attention to the type of operation. The type of operation has changed to cut, and the type of operation cut creates a pocket in the solid. And now, when I drag this arrow up, the type of operation has changed to join, which will create another fragment of this solid. And here we will add a pocket at a depth of 10 mm, and you can do it with this arrow, or you can just enter the appropriate value here. When you have the pocket depth set to minus 10 mm, click OK to accept, and thus, based on the 2D sketch, we created a pocket in a 3D solid. And these two operations, the operation of adding material based on the 2D sketch and the operation of removing the material based on the 2D sketch, are the basic operations of creating 3D solids in 3D CAD systems. And that's where we'll end, and the link to all available lessons is in the description of this video.